Hi, this is John with Hamskea Archery. In this video, we're extremely excited to show our new primary arrow rest. Today, we're going to go through the new features and all new technologies that come with the primer. Here's what's included with your primary arrow rest. Inside the backer card is going to be your installation instructions. Also included is your main rest body. Attached to that is a sound dampening overmolded full containment bracket, your stainless steel launcher with a felt included, our activation cord with a new patent pending rebound dampener, a riser mounted arrow guide, and a knobby limb pad. On the back of the package, you're gonna have your riser bar with all of your mounting hardware. We've pulled technology from the Hybrid and Trinity series, but we've created an arrow rest with a lighter, sleeker, and simpler design. We feel you deserve high quality products at a price that won't break the bank. The primer arrow rest features two stainless steel sealed ball bearings which support the carrier rod, giving it zero tolerance technology, resulting in pinpoint accuracy. The primer was designed with a heavy gauge internal torsion spring, which lifts the launcher to help support even the heaviest arrows. Attached to the carrier rod is a stainless steel launcher. Included in the package is a felt overlay to provide a silent shot. Surrounding the launcher is a sound dampening overmolded full containment bracket. The primer is made of high quality CNC anodized aluminum made completely in America. Coming as a standard feature on the primer, Hamskea is proud to introduce the latest evolution of our active cord dampening technology with the release of the patent pending rebound dampener. The rebound dampener helps to mitigate the shock that is transferred from the limb to the rest during the shot and prevents the wear that could eventually lead to failure. Made of a durable dampening material, the rebound dampener acts as a shock absorber to eliminate launcher flutter, prevent cord stretch, and dampen the limb shock, extending the life of the rest. With an inline design, the rebound dampener allows the cord to attach directly to the rest and the limb, eliminating any chance of a failure in the field. Included in the all-new patent-pending rebound dampening system is your knobby limb pad, activation cord, rebound dampener, your cord clamp. All this is connected through your non-slip octagon lever arm. The primer includes multiple sets of windage and elevation gang adjustments for a wide range of adjustability. The primer arrow rest can be set up top or bottom limb actuated, which gives you improved arrow steering. The primer arrow rest is available in left hand and right hand models, available only in black anodized. We're offering custom text engraving of two lines of up to 13 characters per line. For more information, contact your local dealer or visit our website. For further instructions on how to install and set up the primer arrow rest, please visit our website, YouTube, and social media. As always, thanks for watching this Hamskea educational video.